You're modifying them.
I can never get into this car.
What?
I could love this little van.
Oh, your van is cheese. Die!
Infrared. Brun.
I can't hear.
Get out of my way. Get out of my way.
Dude, your neck is dislocated.
My
your
God.
Shoulder blades.
Your spine.
Poking out violently.
You are a damaged man.
Why is everyone taking photos of me?
Because you have a minor case of scoliosis.
You're fucking Quasimodo.
Hang on.
There you go.
That's better.
Yeah,
where is my fucking crowbar? Why is there... What the fuck?
That's not a crowbar.
I like this one better though.
That looks really cool in the shot.
It does. Yeah.
Shut up, hold the
back. Fuck you. I don't like either of you looking at me. What have I done?
There you go. That is so cool.
Oh my god.
But
I drink. Fuck this window.
And you can actually simulate hitting a man over the head with a meat cleaver.
This table!
Don't break the table, you eat! Look what you've done! Hey, please stop it! Stop it! I don't have any of these. Okay, now we just watch. Fuck, that must look amazing in VR. Like a very reminiscent of a book moment, just two guys standing behind a thing, just watching the tripods. We should move. We should really move.
Yes, we should. Oh dear.
Okay, it's okay. Just... As long as the other one doesn't show up, we should be okay. Oh no. Oh shit! Oh, Chris, where did you go?
I'm over here. I'm back the way we came. Oh shit.
Oh no.
Oh my god.
That was actually really scary.
Okay, fuck. No, run.
Oh,
run.
Oh, wait!
Oh,
Kester,
I found
you. Quickly! Oh, where are you?
Get in!
I don't know where you are! I don't know where anyone
get
is!
Get in! Run! Over here! Look! Over here! Quickly! Get inside!
Oh,
too late! It's too late! We're too late!
Oh, shit.
Standing up and wearing that headset is kind of like... It makes my...
Oh!
Run for it.
Just a wave. Just like wave at us. No.
Oh my lord.
Hello.
Oh yeah, let's go for a ride, bro.
No!
Oh!
Cavern ride.
Try pressing control, G.
Get in, Morty, we're going to Bendigo.
No, then you're in no place. Yeah.
We're going to Bendigo, like boy!
Going to
Okay, there we go.
Oh, we're in Shepparton.
Don't worry, get in, I'll take us somewhere.
Oh! Bob, you're on the what? Oh, that is a quarter's hat. What did you do to this car?
Yeah. I don't know how to turn the radio on.
You
then.
All the way! All the way! All the way! That was awful. That was a very strange. My head. Do a flip.
Hello, sir. Nice to see you on this fine morning. I suppose it's morning. What time is it? I've been in my little house down the road. You see, I'm a. Good Lord, giant cock and bollocks from space! Oh, good heavens!
Fuck.
But I'm gonna go and see it anyway.
Why would the Russians launch a giant bomb at Surrey, of all places?
Because the Cold War's about to get pretty heated up. Oh yeah, fuck, that looks dangerous.
It is quite warm.
Who wants to touch it? Not me.
I will. I would like to talk. Oh, it actually burns! Oh! Feels my hand sizzle! Get away from there, you cock!
It's gonna need some work, but it's gonna be a great tourist location. Coming for years.
Yes! I should go and fetch my camera and take a photo of this. I am a photographer.
This is 1950, Ronald. We don't have cameras, you silly bugger.
Yes, we do!
That is from. It's unscrewing.
From outer space.
And it's cooling down. Completely.
All the shops these days are celebrating Christmas in July.
Exactly.
Yeah, fucking dumbass.
Christmas in July feast, that was fucking good.
I'm trying to set up my camera!
I see.
Don't distract me. Fuck! Nothing bad ever happens in Great Britain.
It's not like come a few hundred years time, we'll all be missing our teeth and stabbing one another.
Everybody gather around in front of it. I want to take a picture of everybody. Oh, yeah. Bullets! Oh, goodness me. And, everybody look.
Are you not joining us?
No, I'm the one who has to take the picture.
Oh, I thought you had one of those new automatic cameras. Ones that
no, unfortunately, we're not that advanced just yet. I mean, can you look at the legs on this thing, for Christ's sake? Do you think this is advanced?
Yeah,
I think you'd need quite a long ladder. Do we even have a ladder long enough to get up there?
We could put a ladder on a ladder, then we'd have a ladder long enough.
It's true.
This bad is a genius. First, can you hear me down there? Creatures from another planet.
Remarkably, yes.
Oh, good Lord.
Man, we were sitting there.
It nearly hit my camera.
Ah!
Now then, what's bad?
Oh, Slendy, oh. Help!
Oh. Oh, dear God.
Oh, it's pointed at me. Hello up there!
Hello.
Does that mean you can see me?
Oh, they have the light of their own.
They do have the light of their own. They can signal to us.
And the entirety of planet Earth, we welcome you.
Oh,
great heavens! He doesn't appear, he's turned him into smoldering ashes. And it appears where next? Oh shit.
Good fucking Lord! Yarr! Unless you're here to aid in the defense, I suggest you scurry along, because we've got some pant-shitting to do. I don't think a lot of things. What we do know is that they seem confined to that pit over there. That thing doesn't seem to be moving anywhere anytime soon. We'll bombard that thing into smithereens before they can even get a chance to get out of there.
Sounds like a plan. Oh, I
can't. My mark, we're going to line that up, and we're going to knock it straight down. Fire!
No effect!
Good God. Fire!
Again.
still lighting up the common. If you want my suggestion, I'd say you lot. Unless you're part of the armed forces, you get your asses out of here. You and I, unfortunately, may die here. Oh. We will die in the defense of this town. So just big Tubbin smashing into something. Too many men have died.
He's a man of will.
Where are you going, you fool?
He's doing it. He's gonna go. He's gonna do it.
Man, those guns. Keep those guns steady.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit!
What is that?
A shape!
Get ready to open fire. Fire!
It's, the shell is
out of me. We fire again. Oh, my spleen. Heavens, man, why are you shooting at that dingy little thing?
We've got to try something!
Oh, yeah, you're on your own, buddy. It's looking at you.
That's all I've got! Die! I fucking missed! Oh! Hit that didn't do a lot.
Wait.
It's seen us.
Oh, it has fire. Quick. Okay.
Hit it.
Quick.
Fire. Ooh, fuck. Oh. Holy fuck!
That was way too close. I am not in a good spot.
We're not gonna survive this. I'm telling you this now.
Well, not that attitude.
Tempest! Tempest! We have to move. Now.
What not the fuck? Not the way.
Other way, other way, other way, other way, other way.
Oh,
okay.
Oh my god, the smoke. Oh, the smoke. Oh shit.
Come here!
I'm fucking sandwiched between smoke.
Oh dear Jesus Christ!
Oh my god, I'm sandwiched. I've got an idea. Fuck! Oh no, Raptor's joined and he's a toilet again.
Oh, I am?
It not just popped up in the corner saying,
why am I perpetually like bound to a toilet?
I guess you're shit.
I'm seeing a lot of errors.
Look, we have a very simple solution.
Who has decided
Who's decided it was a fucking good idea to fling the tank?
Watch! I thought you were watching!
That's treason! You owe me fined 60 pounds and life in prison for treason!
Oh my god, he's not a toilet anymore.
Go through the back door. Get inside.
Nah, it's no use.
Okay.
Chris, high ground! Look, high ground! Find the high ground!
If we're lucky, it won't rise this high, and we'll be safe.
It's alright, but I got...
Get him!
Oh god! Holy fuck!
Oh my god, oh my fuck. We are getting rained on. We are getting sharted on. Slendy, you might want to move from there, mate. Yeah, the hedges are our own, but...
I have an idea.
What's your idea?
What do you mean?
Fuck!
This isn't a bad idea.
Well, it's safe to say that all military effort has basically been squashed.
Oh shit! Oh.
Raptor, you're gonna get us killed.
I can't move on them, so...
There it goes.
The house is just a fucking gas pile. We've tried to blow that thing up.
I hate to see what other horrors that they've got in store for us. This may be our domicile for the next few days.
I don't suppose anyone has a spare pants.
It sounds like the shelling is continuing, but who is fighting? This is for Surrey!
While they're like hiding away in a little hole up there, we should, as they say, catch them with their pants down.
Let's put that.
Oh, you're dead, never mind. Mark up, it's faster.
That's a...
Shit, man, I've got to make it inside.
He's beautiful.
Everybody,
yeah,
move. Move, big man.
Get the fuck in!
Don't make no noise.
I think it knows.
Shh.
Oh.
Shh. Okay. Shh. It's okay. We're fine.
We're in trouble.
We're fine.
It would be.
It would be, considering.
Holy shit.
Plus, the fog on Wayne Town is very thick.
Hey, Jimmy! We can't all fit! Oh, never mind.
I hear under their feet.
Wanna buy?
Give us your buy.
It's the last place they'll look for us.
This is the last place they'll ever expect to find us.
Shower cream and chives. Would you like a Pringle?
Yes. Yes, I'd love a Pringle.
Grand idea. While they're not here, we set up more gun.
Oh no, it's there!
No! Don't it's start!
We're fine.
This is what the military has been reduced to. 3 men carrying in a fucking bathroom.
Just don't open the window.
Oh, we're done for. It's fucking over. I think I'm gonna shit myself!
Yeah, I need a pair of pants, Mama!
Oh, there's a building.
What is this? Some kind of red...
Weed. Do you think we can smoke it?
We could try.
It's your fella, it's your chum.
Wonderful. Come on.
In! Chris, you fool!
No, don't worry, yes, we've chatted ourselves a little bit, but it's...
We're fine. Don't make any noise. And don't give away your position.
Great Britain reduced to men shitting themselves in the bathroom.
Get away!
We should consider ourselves lucky.
Sink.
Surviving here. I mean, we can creep out to the kitchen every so often and grab a snack.
Yeah.
I mean, I've got Pringles, so I'm set.
Fuck me. Shit's everywhere.
Oh, you've locked me in the lock.
Huh?
In this way, gentlemen.
Oh, did it crash? Why am I stuck?
I have a plan. Make our way to my house.
Tempest and Mad Lad. Guys, get down!
Gentlemen.
Get down.
See, what did I tell you?
Get down. One more. Come on. He's on the other side. Come on.
Oh, I see his bald head.
Good wood.
Making my way downtown. I'm about to piss myself.
Oh, he's there. Come on. This might be our only chance. Come on, guys.
Get down.
Chris.
Hide in the bush.
We're good. You're good. You're good. Come on!
The skybox is moving.
It's night time.
We've spent all afternoon
running to this house.
I've spent all day fucking about. They seem to never tire or sleep. They do 24 hours work in 24 hours.
Maybe them going back is them doing a shift change.
Doesn't seem to be too concerned right now. It's sort of just leisurely strolling about.
I mean, get off of me.
I'm sorry, but you were blocking the ladder and I had no other choice. I'm at five, fuck!
Stay away from those.
Don't you dare tell me that. Come here, hot stuff.
Back door's locked.
Oh, fuck.
How long?
Away from the doors!
Okay, yep, he definitely saw us.
Man got turned into a bucket of chicken. You son of a bitch! I'll kill you for this! Did someone say KFC?